The Atlas Pass is an extremely important item in No Man's Sky, and learning how to get one is a mystery early on. Well, they're created via a recipe you learn after your first visit to an Atlas station. Here's how we found it. At the beginning, we chose the path of the Atlas in the opening sequence of the game rather than being a free explorer. After about 4 jumps, we were alerted to the existence of a special monolith or anomaly transmission. We talked to this special monolith. After this contact, the next time we went into our star map, an anomaly detected message popped up. We then followed the anomaly to an Atlas station. We landed and claimed the warp cells, then talked with the entity to claim the Atlas stone. On our next jump away, we detected a special space station called a space anomaly. We landed aboard and met the aliens inside. The scientists granted us our first Atlas Pass recipe. In addition to providing a pass, another alien gave us a few more choices. You can choose what you wish, but we grabbed the black hole option. Also, behind where our scientist was located, we found a weapon upgrade. Anyway, now all you need to do is build your Atlas Pass and have it in your inventory. Now you can open all the canisters and doors you can handle, at least the ones that require a V1 pass. It should be noted that you have to do some exploring and discovery to unlock this, so get out there! Did you obtain your Atlas Pass another way? If yes, let us know in the comments below and on our extensive No Man's Sky wiki at ign.com/wikis. Now if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna get back to adventuring.